On Wednesdays, we wear pink.
It's a glitz and glamour na look. And siguro, kapag bumalik ka talaga yung new normal, pero lagi pa rin nakama, siguro ito yung i-wear ko sa mga occasions. It is something that is very memorable to me kasi it's a recognition picture namin nung grade 10, yung moving up. I bought it from H&M and it's, I think, 500 pesos siya nun to school. And I paired it with like a black slit skirt na galing from H&M. And I've had that clothing piece for 5 years na. 2015 kasi yung moving up namin. Yun, naisip ko na, bakit hindi, since may black mask ako, bakit hindi gawa natin ang paraan. And let's see kung saan naabot yung creativity natin. And for you guys to know, sobrang go-to look ko talaga yung tube skirt, track pants, trousers, yun. As in, sobrang go-to look ko talaga yung tube tops. And that is what I did. I made a tube top and mask that matches. So, ang tawag ko sa kanya is tube and mask for
the first thing you want to do is fold your top according to the length you want your tube to be. Then get a tape measure and proceed with the markings. Cut the back portion of the top according to its markings. Pin the back part of the top to its front to follow the pattern. It is highly recommended to use shears or sewing scissors to cut the fabric. Put aside the fabric that was cut earlier and we will use it for later. I began to fold the top part about half an inch where we will place the garter. Use the thread that matches your top. I used the slip stitch so it could be invisible in the back, but you can also use hemming stitch. Do not sew it all the way through and leave two openings for the garter. Then use a safety pin to insert the garter. Upon reaching the end, sew the both ends of the garter and sew to close the openings. For the bottom area, just repeat the same process. This is to assure that the fit is tight. Just to me, then I'll say. Hey! Spice up your regular mask, just take any pattern, which in my case, the other half of the top that we cut earlier. Just pin the cloth entirely on the mask. Then partly cut some of the excess fabric. Now it's time again for sewing. I used back stitch and sew only to its edges. After hours or even days of getting pricked by the pins and needles, here is the finished product.
Even if you aren't one, they got
You say I did something bad. It wasn't feel so good.